Fuck that pimple specifically. Anyways, Faye's at the bank doing bank things. So now I'm walking across the street, across 58, the highway, to get a haircut. Because I'm like, you know what? Two birds. Because, like, my mom had to do this thing with her bank account, so she has to go meet with a person. She can't do it at the front counter, which means it's going to take 30 years. Because that's just how banks go. They're just fucking slow. Even when you go to the counter, they're slow. And that's the fastest of the options. So, yeah, so now to get footage this week for the vlog, because I did not have footage the last couple of weeks. I am recording this experience of me walking. I'm hiking trying to figure out, like, is there a crosswalk? And I'm trying to figure out what my best mode of crossing 58 is without dying. I think it's over there. So now I'm gonna walk. And try not to get run over by a car, which is on brand. I'm trying to figure out if there's anything I can talk about, anything interesting that's been going on in my life since I put on the vlog literally yesterday. But no, not really. I'm really hungry. Should have eaten. That's my bad. I tend not to eat. At least early in the morning. So that's something I have to work on. Like, I should just, like, I always forget to, like, eat when I wake up. So I should just, like, eat fruit or something. Maybe some granola. Something healthy. Something that would, like, give me energy but won't make me hashtag depressed. And I don't know, that's just me. I don't know what I'm talking about right now, but I'm gonna let you go. Bye. I don't think I ever gave a haircut update, but here you go. Bam. The Chiefs won the Super Bowl, everyone. It was a crazy ending half. I didn't think they were gonna do it. The 49ers were up, and I was like, they're gonna win, and they didn't. So now they won, and it's over, and Lorenzo's here. There he is, there his nose, there his face, and that's really it. But I was like, I wasn't vlogging during the Super Bowl, which was a mistake, because I always need footage, and I never have footage. So this is me filming after the fact, when now the Super Bowl is essentially, for the most part, over. We don't currently have the trophy yet. They're still kind of, like, celebrating. So technically, it's not over, but, like, the game is over, so it's over. And to be honest, I'm kind of surprised I watched it. I normally check out. And granted, I did kind of check out. Like, I was on my phone for some of it. I was mostly checked in, which was a shocker. Anything was better than last year's game, which was a trash game, as Sam knows. Because we watched it together. Come on, Lorenzo, let's go. Come on, you can do it. I believe in you. Come on. Come on. One time he's not going to jump off this bed, y'all. What we're gonna see. Zoom. Come on. Come on. Mommy's home. Come on. He doesn't give a fuck. He's like, hey, who? Come on, Lorenzo. Come on. Lorenzo. Mommy's home. She's upstairs. Come on, Lorenzo. Come on, can you hear them? Come on. Nope, I guess he's not doing it. Come on, Lorenzo. Casual update while I'm watching The Bachelor and editing the vlog. Lorenzo did indeed jump off the bed. I did not help him. He did it himself. But of course, on brand, was not recording when it happened, but I'm gonna let you know it did, because if you can see, it's dark, but no doggy on the bed. That's definitely just darkness. You definitely cannot see my bed, but no dog on that bed. Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams, let it wash away my sanity.